You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here. You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death. You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Where to?
Where it is you turned your back on the Camarilla? I don't understand. I served these people for 30 years. They've always treated me well. I think you're making a big mistake. But I'm not gonna stop you. I got no death wish.
Going crazy, or is it just me? Seems like all you hear is bad news lately. Anybody feel the same way? Feel like the world's cracking at the seams? Why don't we make that the topic for tonight? And if that doesn't work, you can all go back to calling in with the usual. usual pervert stuff. Line 5, you're on with the Deb of Night. So tell me, society going to hell or not?
I think so, Deb.
And why is that?
Where to? We are here. I drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
See, I don't know what happened, but LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're gonna have to leave.
Yeah.